Mirror, mirror on the wall. I have to tell you something. Hi there.
Hi.
Oh, I forgot my drink.
Oh,
I just put it down.
Mirror.
That's so funny. I just had it.
Can you get it after?
No. This is only take a second.
Where did I put it?
Mirror.
Oh, ha, I drank it. All right, that's okay. I'll make a new one.
Mirror. What? I'm moving.
Oh.
Yeah.
You're leaving.
This apartment.
Yeah.
And the mirror.
It's the landlord's.
Right. Well, that's exciting. That's great. That's great. I'm excited for you.
You are?
Yeah. Oh, of course. Of course. Hey, you're on to a new chapter.
Yeah. You're not sad or anything?
Nah.
Not in the slightest.
No, it's, you know, it's all part of the process. You know, I'm like Mary Poppins and my work here is done.
Only I don't have an umbrella. I have whiskey on the rocks.
Whoop, 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 whoop.
Just kidding. It's not magic. It's just whiskey.
Okay. Wow. Well, what do they always say? It's not goodbye. It's,
well, it is goodbye. That's exactly what it is. We're saying.
This thing is done.
Well, as annoying as you've been, I will miss you. That's nice. Do you have anything you'd like to say?
Nothing comes to mind.
Not. I'll miss you too.
I'll tell you what I won't miss is when you're leaning in to pop those pimples and I get a magnified view of the mustache hairs.
Great.
I hope your boyish body doesn't break your new mirror.
Okay.
We have fun. We have fun. But all good things come to an end.
So. All right. Well, I'm going to go then. So, bye.
Right now?
Yeah.
You're leaving right now?
Yes.
Oh. Okay. And do you know if there are going to be mirrors where you're going or?
Yeah, I'm sure there are mirrors.
Hey, if you meet somebody in that mirror, you don't take any shit from them.
I won't.
Yeah, because if they say, hey, sell this product with me, make your own hours, be your own boss.
Like an MLM pyramid scheme.
Yeah, you don't do that, okay?
I won't.
So.
Well, bye.
So the landlord, now does he own the mirror or how does that work?
I don't know. It was just there when I moved in.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. And do you think he'd miss it?
I'm not stealing a mirror.
Oh, it's, I gotta be honest, I'm underwhelmed. Is that the paint color that you're going with? Cause I don't like the vibe. It's not got good vibes.
Call me when we're back at the old place.
Look, if you're anything like me, you're not good at change. Like, for example, I hate this place and I wish we never came. However, I understand that that reaction is unproductive and I learned that with the help of today's sponsor, BetterHelp. BetterHelp is the world's largest therapy service and it is 100% online. With BetterHelp, you can tap into a network of over 25,000 licensed and experienced therapists who can help you with a wide range of issues. Now to get started, you just answer a few questions about your needs and preferences in therapy, and that way BetterHelp can match you with the right therapist from their network. And then you can talk to your therapist however you feel comfortable, whether it's via text or chat or phone or video call. You can message your therapist at any time, schedule live sessions for whenever it's convenient for you. And if your therapist isn't the right fit for any reason, you can switch to a new therapist at no additional charge. With BetterHelp, you get the same professionalism and quality you expect from in-office therapy, but with a therapist who is custom-picked for you, has more scheduling flexibility, and at a more affordable price. Get 10% off your first month at betterhelp.com/JulieNolke. That's BetterHelp, H-E-L-P. And I've also put the link in the description down below. Thank you so much for watching. Remember to like and subscribe. I love you so much. I'll see you next week.